Hi. This video will guide you on how to ensure that your computer is protected. You will learn how to check and respond to alerts, turn on features using quick controls, configure default settings for a feature. First, let us see how to check and respond to alerts. The color of each pillar in your Norton security product main window indicates the different status. Gray indicates that the feature needs setup. Orange indicates that your computer needs attention. Red indicates that your computer is at risk. Blue indicates that an error fixing is in progress. Finally, green indicates that your computer is protected. So, ensure that all the pillars in the main window are green. If there is a color change in any of the pillars, click on it and click on the action proposed. This recommended action may vary based on the issue detected. Here, for example, click Fix Now. The color now changes to blue, while your Norton service performs the necessary action to fix the errors. Click Close. Once fixed, it turns green. Click Close. Now let's see how to turn on the important protection features using quick controls. In the main window, click Settings. Check if all the protection features listed below quick controls are turned on, except silent mode. If not, check all of them, except silent mode. Click Close. That's it. All the important protection features are now turned on. Let us see how to configure default settings for a feature. In the main window, click Settings. For example, if you wish to configure the default settings for antivirus, click Antivirus. Now you can simply choose each tab, click on Use Defaults, and then click Yes to restore the default settings. Once you are done, click Close. You have now configured the default settings for antivirus. If you are entitled to the latest Norton security service, you may notice that your service starts with a dashboard that lists and gives access to all the entitlements included with your Norton subscription. You can make use of the onboarding wizard to help you set up the features that you are entitled to. On the main dashboard, clicking on the settings icon and then clicking Launch View will help you to choose to stay in the dashboard view or switch to the classic view during launch. If you are in the classic view and from the main window, clicking My Norton will switch back to the dashboard view. In the dashboard view, the color of the circle around the individual feature tiles indicates the different statuses / alerts. Gray indicates that the feature needs setup. Orange indicates that it needs attention. Red indicates that your computer is at risk. Green indicates that your computer is protected. Also, ensure that the vertical bar is in its default color. If it turns orange, it needs your attention. For example, it turns orange to indicate your subscription is available only for the next 30 days. When it turns red, it indicates that your subscription has expired and needs renewal. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.norton.com.